the senior cadets of the Fightin, Texas Aggie band, class of 16, who marched in their final performance on Kyle Field. Tonight, they join the rank and file of some 8,000 former Texas Aggie bandsmen whose dignified footsteps, echoing brass and thunderous cadences, filled the stage through decades past. They seem to know that because of their dignity, self-discipline, enduring pride, and unity of spirit, that they each will